through the middle. Here's Poisson with room. Nick centering feed. Barrard. Nice sticks to Kramer. Again, a transfer from Robert Morris. That shot fanned on it, and right, Matt comes back to the point. Callahan, little space. Holds, shoots. Kuhaisti the save. And the faceoff, Poisson. Callahan to Poisson, a one-timer. Save Kuharski. Puck is loose. Oh, what a stop by Kuharski with the pad. And Friars win it as Esposito down the wall, centering feed, score!
Finally, they break through. They threw it on the net. And good things happen. And it's Cam McDonald who bangs it home. And the Friars are on the board, 1-0 for McDonald, his second of the year. Alex Esposito with the assist as he threw it on the net. And Providence gets the first of the night. Esposito just throwing it out front. And great hand-eye coordination by Cam McDonald coming down the back door.
Short-handed bid, Regali toward the front of the net. Oh, Stauber the save, and they score. Short-handed goal, it is Dodaro. And AIC has tied it up with 12:13 to go. And now we've got the officials over talking about it. You see the puck there on the overhead. And Providence can't get it in, and we are going to overtime as the horn sounds. So 60 minutes will not be enough tonight. Nick Poisson. Poisson with some speed, offensive end. Goes across, McDonald scores! Have a night, Cam McDonald. It's an overtime winner. He's got both Friar goals. Boy, did they need this one. And they flood the ice to salute McDonald. It's Poisson with speed, and McDonald finds the corner. Cam McDonald, a pair tonight, and that one's a game winner. And the Friars dodge a big bullet. They get the win. We're back with the postgame after this. You're listening to Providence Friar Hockey from Learfield.